Hey guys, this is All Streamed Out. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another episode of Big Ambitions. And today we are going to continue with getting everything where we need it. We do need cupcakes. I think I know what the issue is. But we are going to see if we can fix that. But right now, let's go to our supplier. We're just going to go to the wholesaler. There we go. Cupcakes are on the back wall. Okay, we're just going to go ahead and get all those in there. So I do have a plan for this, as for how we're going to completely fix it. But for now, we're gonna drop these 7 boxes. Whoop. We're going to drop these 7 boxes down at the coffee shop. There we go, let's manage the storage. Okay. And we're going to put this in. So I also want to do something a little bit different here. That one was completely my fault. So we're gonna park this right up here. And we've already done this once, but we're gonna do it again. They are closed. Okay, they open at 8. So we'll be fine for now. I am kind of curious. So we don't have a ton. Okay. 120, 180. We've got 200 spots. Okay. So we're going to be fine with coffee. I think what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead. We're going to go home. We're going to sleep. And actually, here's what I think we're going to do. That was warehouse 2. We've got coffee, we've got donuts, we've got paper bags. Yeah. So let's do this. Those are cupcakes. I'm not quite sure if I want to do that. You know what? Let's go ahead. We're gonna place that order. 4,000 cupcakes. So let's do that. This one goes on day 93. And yeah, I think we'll be fine with all that. Yeah. So let's play for 4 hours and we're going to go ahead and we'll sleep. We have our cupcakes. Okay. Problem solved. So we're going to go down. We're going to see how full our shelves are down there. We'll see if we need any more or if we are going to be good. And if we're good, then we can move on. Oh yeah, we're definitely good. Okay. And then we're going to check our first warehouse as well and see how well that is doing. Okay, come on. There we go. So let's go right on in and, oh yeah, everything looks good here. We could probably take those and move those over to the other one if we wanted to, but we're good. I do kind of want to do a little something different. So if we go to no, we already have all of that Bizman. There we go. Purchasing agents. So if we go with the fourth one, Bluestone. Okay, they close in 6 hours. Let's do this. Oh, come on. So we're going to do something a little bit different with the gem store. Okay, let's go ahead and park. Let's start a contract with Gems R Us. They do deliver on Saturday. So I know what I'm looking for. Here we go. Eight boxes of cheap female clothing. Classic, okay. Classic cheap. Okay. You know what? Let's go three apiece. Okay, so those are the classics. And modern. So the moderns we will do four. Okay. Right, that's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Okay. So let's accept or close, okay. And let's come in here and we will do some more shopping. Park and we need okay, we did the classics. Okay, and then the modern, right? Let's grab four of those. Okay. So we're gonna make a clothing store with that as well. So let's take these and get those in the, get them on the shelf anyway. There we go. grab the hand truck. Okay, so we're basically just setting everything up right now. To park that, and that will be gone in just a minute. Let's call. Maybe we haven't visited them and sat down yet. That doesn't look like we have. Okay. So let's go down to the store that's down here. And actually, let's, you know what? Let's have a seat. Gems are us. Tomorrow at 10. Let's go for 3 changing rooms. Let's go for two more storage shelves. Okay, and 13 clothing racks. Okay. So that'll do. At least I hope that will do. And let's go inside. We will play games for a couple hours. Get our happiness up. And we'll wake up at 4. Okay, no storage shelves. Well, we're going to have those soon enough. Let's head back in. So let's head back down to Gems R Us, and we are going to need our hand truck, which should be right inside here. Okay. We're going to wait for about an hour. Contacts, what do we have here? Yep, they could not store all of them. We need the shelves. We need those up now. Sleep for about 40 minutes. There we go. Grab. You know what? Let's put that over there. Get that and that out there. Oh, come on, really? You know what? If we... That. That should hopefully work. And then what do we have on here? Changing rooms. Okay. It's not what I wanted to do. Okay, we will place that one there. Oh, come on. So let's see what that does. So each one of those is 10. Okay. All right, so we need 3 for each. park. Okay, and there we go. Oh, come on. Really? Okay, so that's going to be modern cheap. Classic expensive. Then we'll do modern expensive. Okay. And then we have one more clothing rack. Okay, we're not going to do anything with that one. So let's go back into Bizman. Okay. And let's actually change that to Sunday. Okay. There we go. So now we should be good. And we also... Yep, I made a mistake on that one. We'll go down at 8 o'clock and we'll grab those. Or 10 o'clock, I guess. Oh, come on. And actually, I wonder if we... Okay, so we can't send it straight to a warehouse, which is what I was wanting to do. But we are good. Let's go ahead and play for a bit. Okay. So it is Sunday. Let's go for city workforce. I do want another purchasing agent. Okay, that'll work. They are closed on Sundays. Okay, well, let's go to our go into the jeweler. We'll see how everything looks. Okay. So let's can we call? We can. So we'll do that again tomorrow. Gems are us. We need 11. And let's grab two more of those. And that should work. Okay. That will be there tomorrow. Okay, we need coffee, so let's put that fire out. Oh, come on. No coffee. Okay. Oh, purchasing agents. Oh. Apparently we have 17,000. No. Yeah, we have it in there. Coffee, we do have it. Okay. There we go. So let's bring that into our coffee shop. Whoop. Maybe we just need more delivered each day. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. Now that we've got that taken care of, we should be good. And we're going to call Ike a Bohag. This will be for StreamCo. We'll do that at 10 o'clock as well. Desktop computer, we want a okay, come on, where is it? Standard office desk, and let's go ahead and do a stump. Okay, it'll be there in the morning, probably before we even get our probably before we get a call about our new manager. They're out of donuts, really. They shouldn't be out of anything now, and they are not. Okay. And we're gonna head down to a gas station. We have over $100,000. Okay, come on. Going to attempt to find a gas station. There we go. And say that looks right. Okay, let's park. There we go. So let's do it this way. We're going to put these over here. Okay. Classic cheap. Modern sheep. Whoop. Oh, come on. Classic expensive. Classic expensive and classic expensive. Nope, nope, nope. There we go. Okay. So let's come in here. Let's see where we're at. We're at 30. Okay. We don't need to put anything else in here. But we're going to go ahead and finish with those. Okay. We'll put that in there, and now let's run to the office. Which is on the other side. Okay. Multi-purpose chair. Great. And those are the... Right, those are the purchasing agents. Okay. Grab the desk. We'll grab the chair. Okay. Got the office chair. Okay, so the new one is Natalie Martin. So everybody has everything they need. Okay. So now we're going to be doing something a little bit different. Okay, I know where we're at. Okay, come on. So let's head inside. Let's open up Google Maps. I want to take a look at maybe some bigger warehouses. Okay, that's only got one. This has two. This is what I'm looking for. So I'm kind of thinking this is what I want. So at that warehouse, let's see if Warehouse 3, 10 o'clock tomorrow. If we do that, that leaves us with about 30,000, maybe a little bit under, and that should be fine. Yeah, let's do it. And there's a reason we're going to be doing that. I want everything centralized. So we're going to wake up at 9:30. We've got nothing in there. Okay. There we go. There's the shipment. We're going to get that set up today. We're going to get everything delivered there tonight. Okay, come on. So we can put that right back there so we have a little bit of food on us. Let's go into the map and right there, set the destination straight down here. Okay, manage the storage. Park, we'll move this over here. Okay, so we're doing this so that way we have everything in a big central location. There we go. Okay. So we're going to put one more over here, and then we're going to put the rest on the other side. Go. And we're actually, I have a pretty good idea as to what else we can do here. This is going to be a fairly big operation. Okay, there's two left out here. Yes. Okay, we'll put that there, and the last one. Okay, so let's go into Bizman. Let's go into there, the logistics manager. That will actually be warehouse 3. Okay, so everything's going to move there. And destination 3 will be warehouse 3. Okay. We're good. I am lost. Definitely lost. Okay. There we go. We just passed our coffee shop and we're here. So now everything should be delivered tonight. Play games for a few hours. Yeah. We're going to wake up and we're just immediately going to start moving everything. So now if we come in here, warehouse 3 has everything. Warehouse 2 is empty. Warehouse 1 has paper bags. Okay. Well, let's manage the storage. So let's do this. That's it? Really? Okay. So let's go there. And actually, before we do that, we cannot. Okay. So we're going to get everything out of here. Okay, so with that, empty. Empty. Awesome. And we can pick up four of the, we can pick up four of these. Okay. So we are going to have a big warehouse. Let's grab that. Oh yeah, we've got everything we need here. So now we can just get a big order and not have to worry. Wow, we've got a lot of these. Okay. Okay. And I think we've got four more. Yep. So we are right now pretty much future proof. We're not going to need to worry too much. Okay. So this one, go right in here. Let's go to this one. Okay. Grab the hand truck and we'll put those in and then we'll be good to go. Okay, we'll pull this one in on the other side. Okay. So we're going to have everything that we need right here. Okay. That's going to be close. Okay, we'll take the final pallet shelf out. We can actually fit one more in there along that back wall. Yeah, so let's go into Bizman. Let's, actually go to my employees. We have him. He's going to be warehouse 3. Warehouse 3. They are just delivery drivers. I'm just going to go ahead and let them have their whole thing there. Warehouse 3. So first one will be Gems Are Us, second one will be Foodies, third one be the Gift Shop, the fourth will be Hell's Perks. Okay. Actually, let's go 40-40. Let's make that 4,000. We don't have any of these in warehouse. Okay, Foodies. There we go. Gift Shop. And Hell's Perks, we've got everything here. Yeah, we'll make everything there 1,000. Okay. So we are good. Let's grab the cab. Travel there for $36. Open in economy, nope, open in Bisman. Can I not sell this? There we go. All right, let's head home. And we're just going to head straight to bed. So now, let's go back into Google Maps. Let's go all the way over to there. And we're going to talk to them. We're going to get a contract set up with our final purchasing agent. New partnership and, oh wow, Seaside call, new partnership. This one. Okay. Seaside United and Bluestone. So Jet is the one we need to go to. There we go. So now let's head into Bizman. Let's go to our purchasing agents, Bluestone. Close, but not quite there. That's fine, though. Okay, we do need some gifts. I don't know how I want to do that because that is a lot. Paper bags. We're fine with paper bags. Okay, we should be good there for almost everything. And you know what? We're going to go ahead and we're going to make this a every 3 day, spend 11,000. $44.20. Really? Cheap jewelry, $4,420. Okay, I see. 58 each. 66 each. Okay, this is nothing but paper bags. Okay, that's 100,000, and we're going to leave that alone for now. This actually isn't too bad. Every 7 days, okay. And that'll be day 100. Okay. We have everything we need. So we have a big warehouse. We have all of the purchasing agents, so we can purchase anything and everything that we need to. Yeah, we've got everything we need at this point. So we're just going to take this home and we're going to end the episode right here. I want to thank everybody for watching. My name is AllStreamThat. Hit the like button if you like this type of content. It lets me know that you like this particular type of content and would like to see more. Hit the subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications to be notified every time I post a video. And follow me on Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. The links will be in the description below. Have a wonderful day.